Good morning, and it is officially prom day. I haven't changed it on there, so I'm not gonna show you what it is. But yes, it is currently the 5th of July today, Tuesday, and it is currently 1:07. Did you know I woke up at like 5? Actually, I woke up really early this morning, like ridiculous. I woke up at like 4:30, but then I was just like, oh, screw this. So I went to bed and I ended up waking up at like 5:30. So not exactly better, but I think it got overexcited because it's prom today. Oh my God, I'm so, so excited to celebrate. I need this on volleyball and it's my prom set. Look how pretty it is. I don't know why it looks blue. Sorry if it does look blue, but look how pretty it is. And this morning, what was I doing? There's the mouse. And the Carly Rae Jepsen's album. And this thing is actually really good. I'm favorite colors are just, oh, lovely. And then I did some BuzzFeed quizzes because why not? So I did this one, I got a wave and then some other things, but yeah. And yeah, today's prom and I'm so excited. Oh good. Why am I so yellow? Stupid artificial lighting. Anyway, yeah, so today's prom day and I'm so excited, yay! So, as you can tell, I got dressed, ta-da! And it's slightly, well, not really that much later. It is currently 10:49. And yes, it is later on in the day because I had breakfast and then I was on Spotify trying to find new songs and then I had to delete songs because clearing out, like Steph does. And I haven't, guys, shown you my suit. So, I'm going to. So basically, transitions again. Da, da, da. This is my suit. It's got a pastel pink tie, and here it is there. And I got a waistcoat with it, and there it is here. It was from Next, and to be honest, you don't want to see that. Yeah. It was from Next, and it was good. I am so happy with my suit. I am just so excited. I am so excited for today. You do not believe how excited I am. I don't know, I'm really, really excited. I think I need to go brush my teeth and scrub my face, cause yeah. Oh no. Oh well, you know what? We're gonna embrace it because that's how you have the best memories, by embracing stuff, so yeah. I have my suit on. Yes, I'm currently listening to The Jams. Many more. And my suit is officially on. Just kicking sandals out the way. Mum's not here, but. This is my suit, so you guys get a little preview. Ta-da! So, literally, this whole entire suit is from Next, except for the shoes. The shoes are from Zara, but my socks are from Next, ties from Next, pocket square, matching. This is pastel blue, and I like it, and my shirt is from Next. And to be even more TMI, my pants are even from Next, so. Yes, but this is what I'm wearing and I'm so excited and I feel like a sex bomb at the moment. You should probably switch off the music so you can actually hear me. But at the moment, I honestly feel like a sex bomb. I feel so good. I feel amazing. I feel so smart and I feel like I look the bee's knees, so I'm just really happy and I'm really happy with the final result. My date is here. Oh, okay, my best friend, so meh. Ta-da! She looks amazing, I swear. She's like a goddess and a queen, so. Oh, are you excited? I'm really excited, and now we're gonna get us again. We're officially here, and let's just say everyone's pulled the stocks. Like, look. Ta-da, everyone's pulled the stock. We look so good. We have beat this last year. The Jams are on, you guys. The Jams. The Jams, you guys, the Jams. Yes, Angie. Work it, girl, work it.
Wait.
Go. Yes, Georgina, work it, girl, work it. Oh my God. Oh God.
Oh.
I'm gonna take a picture.
Wait, let's take a picture actually. Yeah.
I'm so, like, I can't. Say hi, you guys.
Hi, you guys.
What? Fuck me up. I swear, everyone looks amazing. I have, so.
I'm taking over the vlog, and I'm with Rubies, and I'm with Katie, and there's Steph, and here's everyone.
Go Jimmy, go Jimmy, go Jimmy, go Jimmy.
Come on, Winch Boy, are you ready? Right, I'm going to count you in and you will be going to your right. Do not go early, do not go early. Hold tight. Not yet, not yet. You do a 3, 2, 1 and go. 3, good morning, and yes, it is next morning, but oh, I forgot to end it yesterday because of something, so yeah. I also got a little migraine, so that's great. But my overall opinion of prom, really fun. I would probably say go, but the only thing is for me, it was just very overwhelming. Like, it was so many people, it was just really humid. It was just so too much a little bit. Like, it was just that kind of overextended too much. So I didn't, not that I didn't enjoy my, I just had moments where I needed to go outside. And then I felt like I wasn't enjoying myself at some moment. Not enjoying myself, because I did, but kind of like, I just felt like it was too much, and then because it was too much, I just went outside to breathe, and then I felt like, it's got a lot, it went in a constant cycle. I ended up like getting all emotional and going home early. Not that much, only like 30 minutes until it actually ended, so it's not terrible. God, my God. But yeah, just it's just a lot overwhelming. I did get really emotional, but loads of people were really sweet yesterday. I didn't even expect it. Like, so many people were asking how I was and all that. So if you did, thank you. Because you guys are honestly so sweet and so lovely, and thank you again. But just, it was just a little bit like too much, if I have to say. It was just like that kind of overextended too much, and I just didn't know how to deal with it, so I just broke down. But it was really fun actually. Just, oh. And highlight actually, I was freaking in a dance circle. I was the, you know how I had the dance circles in the movie? I was the person in the middle. Everyone was, go Steph, go Steph. That was like the most amazingest thing ever. I felt like a, And I may have not won any awards, but I don't care. I did have fun. I did. You just got to embrace the night. That's the best thing to do. Just, yeah. I'd probably just say it was a little bit too much for me, and I ended up going home early, but not that much early, so it's okay. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys actually soon, because today's my fashion show, so you get another vlog, but more of an aesthetic vlog. So see you guys. Cheers. Adios. Bye.